Alrighty, good morning, guys. So we are off to the.
You already said that.
No, I didn't. Not yet. We are off to the ruins this morning. We're going on a little hike to get there. It shouldn't be too far, but there's still supposed to be like real ruins that are free for us to go look at. So guys, we attempted to go to like the mini ruins that they have here, but it's closed because they're doing renovations and the only time that we could go is at 4 o'clock today. But we have a wedding to attend to, so it's impossible for us to go. So we're gonna see if we could like possibly go on an excursion. It depends how much it actually costs to go see the really, really nice big one. If not, we might try and do something else that's fun. At the moment, we're going to like a more private, secluded beach. We're walking there at the moment. It's really sunny.
Found
really
a
pretty.
Hill.
You found one already?
Yeah.
Vamos a la playa. So at the moment, we're basically at the other hotel. We're explorers.
This is our hotel.
Yeah, you just get the hotel people.
So we just walked about 10 minutes to get to the same exact beach that was over there.
Okay, but there's no rocks.
Yeah, there's no rocks, but it's the same beach. Nice, Miles. Ready, set, go! How's your leg? Is it still burning?
It wasn't burning. My leg, though.
No?
But I think it's still going to burn.
Let me see if I could see it on the camera. So Nana has, it's hard to see, but in her inner thighs, she has like long red marks, and I think it's caught from this bathing suit, because this is a boy bathing suit pants, right? So it was like rubbing on her leg the whole day, and now she has like a mark, and it's burning her. So I think Daddy said to cut off all of this, like all the white part, cut it off so that it doesn't rub against your leg. What do you think? Yeah.
Okay, it's recording.
You know how music videos they go like?
They swear, I think.
Why? Alright, guys, so we are currently on our way to my uncle's wedding. I'm wearing this floral dress, and Miles and Alex there. This is where they're getting married, right here. Let me get a better view.
Nice, the tree.
leaves the bride to be married to the groom. My wife and I. It's a family. It's a pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Trevor, you may now kiss the bride. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Muhammad.
Boy, you look like a burnt up sweet potato.
You look, boy, you legit look like a burnt sweet potato.
Yummy. This is beautiful.
Before we do that,
thank you. Gracias.
I didn't get in trouble in case I didn't do something wrong.
What'd you do wrong? Nothing. Why you always messing up, man?
Oh, and then this is here. You can take a photo. We're gonna take the photo and tape it inside here.
What do you put?
Okay.
Anywhere you want.
We put our names on or what?
On the photo.
Look how gorgeous this is. Yeah, it really is.
You know what? This is, should be my balcony for my house.
Rich people problems.
Seriously?
Do you hear this, babe? Whenever.
Or she's either
Brianna.
So,
did we get a spot too?
Ariana won something that I'm not sure that she might be able to do. Maybe she might be able to do with her dad. I'm gonna go talk to her. Father. You won a ride on a jet ski. Which you all kind of see that little glimpse.
Oh my gosh.
So, we will coordinate something else for Ariana.
No problem.
I'm seeing.
Yay!
Yay!
Good job. So, anyways, I showed up at the hospital.
Okay, this question. Third question number three. Who wears the pants in the house?
Way taller than me. That's so easy.
So what you wanna do?
She's ready.
Come on.
Real unless it goes up her nose.
Do it! Nice to meet
you guys.
Get it!
Ah! I think she won.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
Why didn't you go for it?
I'm gonna go get some more.